During practice, I got my feet set, took a right turn, and my knee didn't turn with the rest of my body. We get all the imaging done. He comes back into the room and he's like, yeah, your ACL and your meniscus are torn. And I was like in shock.
We decided that surgery would be the best option for her in the form of an ACL reconstruction.
She's doing amazing today. She's done great with her rehab.
I'm very thankful and I'm excited to see where it goes.